Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will...
Doesn't look like we can get across the river here.
We'll find a way. Let's keep going.
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. Good.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars.
My focus might be able to help here. Into the creepy ruin we go.
Above us. What is that?
Might have been what killed those awesome. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
In position. Ready when you are. Down to you.
More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Ready for this.
Got them all.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through.
Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against the machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them.